So when I was 11 years old, I met a guy named Rosenfield Twitty in Holly Bond Music Store, and he was sitting there playing guitar like this. And just like that, my life changed instantly, and I was obsessed with music, and I was obsessed with the guitar, and it's all I wanted to do. And he became my best friend immediately, and taught me everything I know about music. And I have him to thank for the life that I have today. And yeah, I mean, not only did he teach me how to play a few licks on the guitar, he taught me that you don't have to be a jerk to be a rock star. You don't have to be too cool for school, you know. I mean, he worked a normal job and just sat at home and played music because he loved it. And I wrote this song about him and, you know, what he taught me. And any time I get carried away in this business or in life, I think about him, and this song kind of takes me back there. So this is for Rosenfield. From Roosevelt to the Rolling Stones out west of Tupelo. There's one kid driving all night in his car. There's another in his room strumming his guitar. He don't do it for the money, he do it for the heart. It's a poor boy's dream. Fancy cars, the finer things in life. There's a will and good, but it don't mean much to me. So I hope you sleep sound when you close your eyes, and when the sun goes down, you know I'll come alive and hit the town just singing on that poor boy's dream. Poor boy. Poor boy. Poor boy. Poor boy. Gonna take it back to 1 Lamar Avenue CNC guitar shop every Saturday. Distant melody. So I hope you sleep sound when you close your eyes, and when the sun goes down, well, I'll come alive and hit the town just singing on that poor boy's dream. And hit the town just singing on that poor boy's dream. Just hit the town singing on that poor boy's dream.